Actress Archana Puran Singh might leave the Kapil Sharma show. The actress recently said that she is ready to vacate her place if cricketer turned politician Navjot Singh Sidhu wants to re-enter the comedy show. All this came after Sidhu resigned as Punjab Congress chief on Tuesday. All of a sudden, Archana Puran Singh started trending on Twitter as many of her fans got worried about her position as a judge on the famous comedy show. Cyberspace flooded with memes about the actress being concerned about her chair on the Kapil Sharma show. Archana, being herself, clearly had a blast looking at them and even shared a compilation of the hilarious memes on her social media account and captioned the post as "I meme myself, kissa kursi ka." One of the memes had a Twitter user saying, and I quote, "Waiting for Congress to announce Archana Puran Singh as their new Punjab Congress president," while the other wrote, and I quote, "Archana Puran Singh is more tensed than Rahul Gandhi right now." Archana's post saw many reactions, one of which was that of comedian and actor Sumona Chakravarti. She wrote, and I quote, "Some of them are hilarious." Now talking about it with the Times of India, Archana revealed that she is ready to quit the show if Sidhu wants to take her place, as she had to leave many opportunities to shoot in London and many other countries because of her commitment towards Kapil's show. She said, and I quote, "If Sidhu would seriously re-enter the show in my place, I will have many other things to do, which I've refused to do in the past few months, since I'm shooting 2 days in a week for the show. I can't take up any assignment which is out of Mumbai or India." Earlier during the last episode of the Kapil Sharma show, Archana Puran Singh had also shared that she received many congratulatory messages and flower bouquets when Sidhu became the Punjab Congress chief.